is the Cup next. How will you approach the League Cup? You know, is it a game where you make a lot of changes? Do you consider that for a game like this, given the Championship is such a hectic schedule?
It's probably yes. We play only two friendly games this pre-season. Tonight was our third. People was at the end of the game really, really tired, and probably I will use it a lot of the players, but then these players didn't play tonight.
Is it important to get minutes in legs, you know, just to get players an opportunity to get out there, especially with the lack of the friendly games, as you mentioned then?
It's local, all the games is important games. At the end, is we need to be focused and concentrated for everything ahead of us. For another side, is one opportunity for me check another people what I didn't use it tonight. Of course, everything is important.
And it's also a game you want to win. It's also a chance to maybe build some momentum, albeit in a different competition, I suppose, to get that win on the board in the midweek.
Yes, of course, we will approach all the games with intention for winning the game, and we'll be same for the cup game too.